These are garments, and the colors are significant. They are picked out based on what's going on with the song. So these are all the colors of the tabernacle. And this song is He's in the Room. So we wanted to have something that glorified Him.